nice day.
Random person.
Hello, random person.
Have a nice day.
Hello, random person.
Have a nice day.
Zombies.
Well, this. So, yeah.
Hello, random person.
Have a nice day.
Hey YouTube, welcome back once again to another video. So,
have a nice day. Have a nice day. Thank you.
So something we are putting to the test is if this stuff can actually grow. Yeah, if that can grow, then this can be the R&D section, the research and development. Well, that's what it would stand for, a research and development lab. That's something I should do. So this is a brand new episode of My Amazing World. I know there has been not a lot of videos this weekend, but the compilations and the one compilation. There we go. Now we have some light on the subject. So we are going to work on this new science room. So this is going to be a room for the nether wart. So I'm going to have like a storage where you can actually get the nether wart. So that's what's going to happen. And so yeah, this video is almost over. So now let's actually regenerate.
Zombies.
Oh, I'm such a silly goose.
Hello, random person.
So, yeah. Bye, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Consider subscribing. And this was a new video of my amazing world, season 3. Episode. Well, let's actually check. Yeah, this is episode 613, where we're actually working on trying to learn how to make potions. So, bye-bye. Thank you. Also, I know there hasn't been like a lot of like videos, and yeah, I probably am just taking like a, well, not like a break, but sometimes I need it, you know? And because sometimes we all get creator burnout.
Hello, random person.
Yeah, so let's actually see about putting some cobblestone and smelting it.
Hello, random person. Hello, random person.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
Hello, random person.
Zombies.
Zombies.
Hello, random person.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
Hello, random person.
Hello, random person.
Zombies.
Zombies.
Have a nice day.
Zombies.
Zombies.
Hello, random person. Hello, random person.
And also, yeah, I know there hasn't been a lot of talking in this episode. I'm just tired. Yeah. I'm just tired.
Have a night!
And
thank you.
zombies.
Have a nice day.
Hello, random person.
Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice day.
Hello, random person.
Have a nice day.
Zombies.
Have a nice day.
Zombies.
Hello, random person.
Zombies.
Hello, random person.
Let's dance, zombies. What the heck? Did I just get these guys? Or something? I swear. I did get these guys.
Have a nice day.
/ give at player
random person
torch. So yeah, let's actually get back to the lab. Let's scroll down this way. Hopefully there's no mobs, but we could just take them out. Let's ready our bow. Okay then. Looks like we need to actually so the certain areas of the base. So, yeah, we are actually making the lab, well, for the potion production room. So yeah, we're just gonna finish this off. Clearing the So yeah, we are just playing Minecraft, well, this is episode 614, and also, yeah. Bye, guys. Thanks much for watching. Consider subscribing and stay tuned for more. Bye bye, and thanks much for watching. And yeah, hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Bye bye.
Hello, random person.
So, hey YouTube, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So, how are you guys all doing today? I'm good. What's up? What's new? How are you? What's happening? How are y'all doing? What's shaking? And yeah. How are you guys? Thank you. patrons.
Happen every update, that would be cool. If that would happen every update,
include probably two new armor trims
each new update,
I think it would be cool to do that. And
time. So far we have, well, something I am gonna do is watch The Walking Dead, The Ones Who Live, the new episode of it. I might watch it today. And I'm also going to actually
I'm going to probably finally get to watching more of Halo. It's just, I think I don't have time like I used to dedicate time to watch Halo. Well, season 2. And also, the Willy Wonka movie is also something Wait, did I repair all of this? I swear I did. Probably just don't remember. Very curious. Well, you know what they say, curiosity kills the cat. Or curiosity doesn't kill the cat. But yes, it does.
So now, let us actually... Well, let us actually work on... So, also, I like to make a channel announcement. I will actually be or maybe that could be actually saved for today's live stream. Either if I'm live streaming Minecraft, which I most likely might, so if I do, stay tuned. So, if you see the cryogenics lab, like this little area with the wall, that it actually leads into the cryogenics lab. Thank you. So yeah, something I need to do is actually look. There we go, now need to look for some slabs. Need to figure out which ones we're gonna use. So let's go to the storage room. Take a look at the concrete. We will need the white concrete. And some slabs.
Yeah, we could do with these ones, the cut sandstone slabs. Now I could easily head back through here, and there has been a total of 3 videos. There we go. And yeah, so, bye guys, thanks much for watching, consider subscribing, and we did start to lay out this room, and finally add the exterior to this, and yeah, so, bye guys, thanks so much for watching, this has been episode 615. So, bye-bye, and thanks much for watching, and consider subscribing, bye-bye. So, I might be making a new video of Call of Duty Mobile, or, yeah, I might be making a video of Call of Duty Mobile. Thank you.
So yeah, we are actually doing some... Oh, come on. So, yeah, in one place, I'm trying to make, well, in actually one planet, I am actually trying to make is Mandalore from Star Wars. That's something I'm gonna try to do, make a new Star Wars planet. But I'm still not done... with the Star Wars planet Dagobah, I'm still gonna be working on it.
Thank you.
So I am making a new episode of My Amazing Worlds.
basalt is so we can actually do some gilding for
So yeah, actually, bye guys, thanks much for watching, consider subscribing, and stay tuned for more. This was episode 616, where we're actually taking an adventure into the Nether, so bye bye. Tomorrow, so
for that. And we are currently gathering a lot of stuff for the upcoming project for Mandalore, the biome that we will, well, the Star Wars inspired biome that's the Mandalorian homeworld. And thank you.
project. This would never be missed, and say this latest episode of The Walking Dead, The Ones Who Live, episode 4. So Rick and Michonne are actually trapped in an abandoned apartment, and yeah, they try to work their way out.
spiders do tend to block their way out, but they now work together at like the old days to find a way out, because the CRM blew a hole through the window with their helicopter and
we seem to have snails spawning in the Nether. I don't know how that could be the case, but it is very funny though how snails are
actually spawning inside the Nether. But if you step on a snail, they
just take one hit.
So it's like a one hit.
Also doing 100 hours of gaming where, well, oh my, yeah, also just two episodes left of The Walking Dead.
actually finally releases everywhere else. And I just can't wait for Call of Duty Warzone Mobile. I will be making videos about it, but it will be very small videos. Yeah, I probably will have to downsize in phone storage, because even recording, like, sometimes I can't record for long, but I just deal with the storage, and I just sort that out later. But it does go to show that 128 gigabytes of storage probably isn't enough, but sometimes you gotta make do with what you have. And as well, if you guys want to leave any suggestions for any projects you guys want me to revisit, like, I'm more than happy to revisit the city, the even more of the commercial district, and yeah, I should make a Darksaber as well. I would say we are doing very well with this video, but when you guys would expect to see this video is actually tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock, so 9 o'clock right on the dot, so 9 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, or whatever time 9 o'clock is for you, you would see that video then, whatever time 9 o'clock in the morning would be. Well, since the time did change very recent, well, I am adapting to the time again. Well, since it did switch very recent, and, well, actually, this leaves me with an idea. Call of Duty Warzone Call of Duty Mobile is gonna be scheduled for
Yeah, when you guys can see Call of Duty Warzone Mobile the next time. So, probably next, you guys will probably most likely see this section of the world actually worked upon. So, yeah, that section of the world will get worked on. Well, the house, that's something I will do. Work on the house. And yeah, to conclude the video off, let's actually show you guys another part of the world. Well, a part of it that I actually, well, that I did some work on yesterday and today. So let me show you guys it. So here's how it is. I present to you guys the potion production room. It's not that much, but it is something. So here it is. You have some nether wart, well, a little nether wart farm. So here it is. Let me know what you guys think about it, and how would you rate it? And also, I did add a little bit of more detail to this spot over here. So that's what I did over here. And yeah, so bye guys. Thanks so much for watching. Consider subscribing. And stay tuned for more. And bye-bye. And consider subscribing. Thanks so much for watching. And yeah, this video will actually be scheduled for 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. And also, Call of Duty Mobile will also be uploaded tomorrow afternoon. So yeah, Call of Duty Mobile will actually be uploaded tomorrow afternoon. So stay tuned for that. And one server I miss the most is Mineplex, because I miss playing Cake Wars. But feel free to let me know if there's any Minecraft servers other than Mineplex when it had Cake Wars, because yeah, I miss that the most is Cake Wars, because I was so good at it. And yeah, bye-bye. And also, hashtag save TikTok. Yeah. I know it probably won't affect us Canadians, but there was a bill that passed in America for that, for TikTok to be banned. But yeah, if I was sure American, it would affect me. But if I was American, I would have YouTube to back me up. And yeah, so I'll probably be uploading a new TikTok video. So, a new TikTok video will be uploaded, most likely. So, stay tuned. And, bye-bye.